The first Buddhist cave monuments at Ajanta date from the 2nd and 1st centuries BC. During the Gupta period between 5th and 6th centuries AD, many more richly decorated caves were added to the original group. The paintings and sculptures of Ajanta, considered masterpieces of Buddhist religious art, have had a considerable artistic influence.